In a village
that lies at a distance of 15 miles from the nearby town, lives Amba Das and his five-member family. The green symbols of growth now serenade Amba Das. It is a great yield to be surrounded with. The white cotton looks lush, and Amba Das is sure that it will shine in the markets to his heart's desire. The warm hearth now makes way for many fulfilling meals for the family. The times were vague earlier, says Amba Das. The 1.01 hectares was a point of trouble, he admits. The hard work done did not just move anything at all. The overall proposition was still uphill, he says. His wife found this difficult to deal with constantly. His son was unable to find a bride. The small vocation of running haircutting services was something he had as a legacy, he says. That too was a dwindling affair due to lack of proper outlook. The village neighbor says that the way forward for this family was tough. They were not in the least work shirkers, but the cotton demanded more attention, and they were unable to provide it like most. The aspiration on the land yielding something productive was the way out. But the present situation did not permit such thoughts at all, he admits. The kitchen fires were mostly on the must-need basis, and no small luxuries could hover around. The local hotel owner says that the haircutting vocation was the saving grace to an extent for Amba Das. His hotel customers used the services too. The lands were not in any way productive for them, he admits. Amba Das mostly spent time alone, pondering about the future. Newspaper brought in a pleasant knowledge. KB was the word, says Amba Das. This information was the key, he says. Noting the details called for a rush trip to the dealer, and he knew, he admits, that he was home. The dealer understood the overwhelming feeling Amba Das was going through, he says. He shared KB. Amba Das found the dealer very courteous and understanding, he says. The details he got. The moment of picking up his share of KB was there. He did, and walked into the world with a swagger, he admits. The black KB drip lines soon fed his land well, and got in a green paradise. This was KB magic, admits Amba Das. Hard work was not going to be discounted at all, he says. The encouraging green cover meant that he and his wife would work with an increased pace, he says. The results were going to be a bounty, he realized, he says. The white feel of cotton in the markets got in the money. It felt strong, he admits. The kitchen was adorned with good utensils. The fires were burning bright. The mealtimes were a pleasure. The bride hunting for his son was over. A wedding took place. The new bride got in jewelry gifts too. All this meant new proper haircutting shop for his son. It was the additional income. The hotel owner says that now the family had a set life. It was so different from the earlier days. A bike came in too. This gave a pleasant and convenient status, Amba Das says. A grandchild is the new joy. The role of KB in the fields continued without any breaks. Amba Das admits that amidst the green cover, it was a good feeling. Amba Das, sitting in the calm environs of his home, says that KB brought in the cutting edge in their life and helped them move ahead of cutting scissors.